Hi, welcome to Patong Beach. This is walking street, 5 p.m. Saturday. They really took open in a few minutes, like an hour. Along here, they got all the tour companies, money exchange, everything here. So, and it's the beach. Later, they have the Zumba class right here. The Wagyu burgers. Look. A lot of tourists. Hey, welcome. Sawadee krap. We got people around the world from every country here. Khabung krap. Oh, how are you? Sawadee krap. Really good. Saturday afternoon, 5 p.m. Really fun. Now they open on July 1st. They open everything until 2 a.m. So it'll be more fun. And then now no more Thailand pass July 1st. So no more COVID insurance. So there'll be a lot of tourists coming. Very relaxing. Everybody just do whatever. They slow down, whatever. No rush here. They got live fish, they got live fish, seafood. You have an umbrella? You can take it over there. Hello, my brother. Sawadee krap. Ka, sawadee mai.
How are you?
Sawadee mai.
You?
I'm fine, thank you very much.
Good luck to you, friend.
Good luck to you, my friend. Really fun here. So, that's the Patong Tao. Shops in there.
no tuk-tuk.
Hey, my friend, how are you?
Good, good.
Everywhere's people, tourists. That's Fondano, famous Fondano. Really fun, always people here, day and night, non-stop. It's a Hilton right here, Double Tree Hilton. Everywhere tourists. Starbucks. Ice cream, Family Mart, Subway. All kind of food here. More seafood. It's a ban la mai.
Hello,
sawadee, good to see you, my friend. This is the biggest one right here, one like my jam with people all the time. We got all the tour bus. We got all kind of guest house in there. Anona. That should be Holiday Inn, and this is the Patong Beach Night Market right here. And then go to the left, could be Old Top Market. So welcome to Patong Beach. Always like this, day and night like this.